first of all, congratulations. You got your scored report card, and which is really good. Other thing we want, and you got 73 overall, so that's a big achievement for you, as your target was only 58 plus, and but still you were a brilliant student, so that's good. And let's start. Other thing I want to share, just a few questions, that how did you come across PT mock test, and how did we help you in your journey to reach you to this successful level of 73 scores?
Well, there are many tasks in the PT exam, and we have to understand them completely to get the marks. By the PT coaching that you gave me, helped me a lot to understand those tasks.
Okay, and which is the task you find really hard in the exam?
From my side, I thought repeat sentences and describe images.
Okay, and how did your skill level change since you come to the first day of the class, but towards the end of the classes, do you feel that you got more improvement in your skills?
Yes, ma'am. In the start, I would like, in my previous classes also, like in 10th, the reading part, I would like read and would not be able to answer the questions. But after the reading and the writing part, I know how to start an essay and all that. The main points that you have to mention, that I can.
Okay. So let's talk about your test day. How did you feel? Were you nervous on that day, just before the exam?
Very much nervous.
Okay, so after the exam, how do you feel? Better? Relaxed?
No, ma'am, a lot tensed, because my exam over in almost like 4 hours 15 minutes and it was a 3 hour, so I was a lot tense, like how can my exam finish early?
Oh, no. I have told you that exam was approximately 2.5 to 3 hours, depend on the number of the questions. But since you got only one essay, so obviously your time, 20 minutes will be deducted straight away.
Yes, ma'am.
So that's it. And you were involved in a lot of practice with this, you going through all the section-wise tests, code mock tests,
yes, ma'am,
task types. So did those kind of tests build up your confidence that gives
yes,
you...
Yes, ma'am, a lot. That, because like giving the paper... Like it was a mock test for me, which we give, so we can give a clear view of the exam, what we have to take and what time we have to spend on each question. So it was really helpful.
Okay, that's good. All right, we are just nearly at the end. Only one last question. What would you give 3 advices to the new PT aspirants who want to take this test?
First of all, we should never stuck on one question. It will always like take away your time, time will be lost. Secondly, like in the speaking part, if we are stuck at one point, we should not stop there, we should continue reading. Like in the repeat sentence also, we should not stop. And the third one, conclusion, describe images.
Conclusion is important. Yes, always we need to give a closure to everything. That's true. All right, thank you, and hope to congratulations for your future endeavors, and hope to you also give the same feedback to others as well. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Thank you.